I won $750,000 on a jumbo scratch off on May the 16th, about 5:10 p.m. at Andy's Mart in Germanton, North Carolina. I'd been working all day. I stopped by. I passed the store and turned around and went back. Said, I'm going to spend $50. I bought five $10 scratch offs for jumbo bucks. And number five shocked me. I couldn't believe I had did that. But when I scratched number 24, it said $750,000. I first thought it said $750,000. I scratched a little more. It said $750,000. I can't tell you what I really said. But I told Jay that his father owns a store. I said, Jay, look at this and tell me I'm not seeing stuff. And he looked at it and he said, well, Charlie, you won $750,000. And he started jumping up and down, saying he was so glad. And it took me a long time to realize, is this really it, you know? And I called my best friend, which retired highway patrolman, and I told him, and he was glad, but I could tell that he thought he should have won it. But he don't do scratch-offs. So I go home and tell my wife, her name is Linda. I said, Linda, I said, we have won $750,000. And she said, $750? That's nothing. I said, you're not listening. $750,000. And she couldn't believe it, still couldn't believe it. She finally come in. I was in the den. She come in there. And I said, look at this and tell me if I won. And she said, I don't even know what I'm looking at. I said, well, I'll tell you, we won. And that's what took place. I got a little bit nervous when I found out it was $750. You know, a little bit shaky, because, you know, you just don't, you know, you expect $100, maybe $500, but you just don't expect to hit something like that. And it came at a good time. And I appreciate North Carolina Lottery. And people have been extra nice. Anytime I dealt with anybody at lottery headquarters, Greensboro, Asheville, or Raleigh.
Thank you. Appreciate that. Okay. What do you plan to do with the money?
I'm going to pay every bill I owe. Then I only have a utility bill, cable bill, phone bill. Debt-free. And there should be quite a bit left over, which will be put up to take care of my wife when I pass away and my two daughters. That is my goal. I am not a big spender, will not be a big spender. I'm just thankful for the NC Lottery and me being lucky enough to be one to hit that $750,000.